swapping shot for shot.
There we go. We knew that.
Timing on your low key. It's moves against a strong pressure fighter against someone who's usually a strong boxer. Okay? So one person who's gonna walk forward, you're throwing your shots. You don't want to be doing it too hard in the gym, you wanna get your eyes used to it and your feet used to being in the right place. You can get the timing correct instead of just oh.